went and saw the process of these being made, and I really respect the instrument a lot more now, see how hard it is to make with their instrument, you know, so it's amazing that they sell them for the price that they do for the amount of work that